valid parameters. 9,000 gigs of RAM, and it can't answer a simple question.
I'm gonna go get some more. said.
Is that what she said?
That's what she said. I don't know.
Certainly not like Jill Cleaver.
No, that would suck.
Maybe Roseanne?
Roseanne, she was a hard ass though.
Yeah, but she was always there.
Yeah. I mean, you know, Dan would be an excellent TV father.
Oh my god, he would. And in real life.
I don't know. Well, that's a good question. The fun is over, so we should probably play the game.
The fun is over.
The fun starts now. I don't know either. We should probably play the video game. Maybe, is there a... Oh! What's her name? Furry. Furry could be your TV mom.
Furry?
Yeah, what's her name? The... Toriel?
Who are you talking about?
In Undertale. In game.
Oh, the weird goat lady?
Yeah, weird goat lady. She'd be a good mom. I mean, she does try and sort of abduct you, but she worries about you, and that's something.
That is something. Ready to play Jaundice Linus?
Excellent. All right.
Excellent.
Oh, I should probably have the chat's a little off center. There we go. All right. Do you remember how to play? I don't remember. Oh, yeah, Quint. Oh, it shows our friends. Is that, like, our actual friends, or is that just...
characters we've known already.
Yeah, but they weren't there before, though.
No, they weren't. We're in Hotlands.
Yeah. We just got here. Oh, God, I forgot we're getting status updates. I certainly hope we're going to get status updates from her for the rest of the game.
Every 5 seconds.
If not, then I don't even know what...
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, it is cool, but I'm...
What? Not on purpose or anything.
It's a Tsundari plane.
It's a Tsundander.
Remember Tsundari? Remember, did we explain that? Like,
it says Tsundander.
Tsundari. It's a plane.
Tsundari plane.
It's like the anime girls who are kind of like cold against you in the beginning. They're always like, I ran into you, not because I like you or anything. Shit gotcha. Like that. Let's work.
Nice turbines.
It is a Tsundari plane. I love it. Oh god, I wasn't watching. Oh god. Tsundari plane's kinda hard. Should we flirt with her again?
Check him. Does it secretly like you?
This is anime plane, I love it. Why would I like you, it says. Oh god. Oh no! So many friendship tokens.
Try not to get any.
So, we're going to make this plane fall in love with us, then.
You have an impressive wingspan.
Baka. Oh, God. How did I miss that plane? How do I get this plane to love me?
Stump. Maybe you need to attack it.
Well, it looks like it... Yeah.
Like, attack it and then, like, let it mercy. Idiot!
Baka. It's actually easier to avoid than some of the other enemies.
Mm.
Oh god, come on. The first enemy of the update, we're already stumped. Looks like we're almost half.
Human! Probably should offer mercy pretty soon.
Tsundari playing, best character. Okay, it's half dead now.
It's not like I like you.
By the end of this, we're going to be dating this plane. Oops. Plane just drove right into me. God. This plane... We never did approach it. Whoa. Green... Oh. Green heals me.
Green's supposed to heal me, but I guess... You know, like June Cleaver or the Happy Days mom or Roseanne.
The Happy Days mom.
What was her name? Miriam.
I don't remember the Happy Days mom at all.
Her name is Miriam.
All I remember is that she said that Bob Hope can sit on it. That was on a commercial for the Happy Days. Hmm. Oh, good.
How you doing tonight, Glorp?
Hey, how's it going today, guys? Let's just hit stupid plane. Although we never did approach it. Let's try and approach it this time.
You did try to approach it, and you thought the green was going to be helpful.
The green is supposed to be helpful.
Well, it didn't seem so helpful
I think it helped us, but the plane also drove into us. So, like, if we do... There we go.
Oh, it's getting...
Oh, it's
blushing.
Blushing! You don't know any TV moms? I can't find this hard to believe.
Or like, if you like cartoons, the Rugrats mom.
Oh, Sudare plane is so excited. That was for 6 gold. Neat. Shit.
God.
She's gonna call me. No, she's gonna call what's her name? Mm-hmm. She has a crush on, Oh no, she is gonna call me. Okay. Blue lasers won't hurt you if you don't move.
If you don't move.
Blue, orange, you have to move. Okay, thanks, buddy.
Weird.
Alright. Oh my god. So does she just fall in love with everybody?
Who knows?
Alright, so orange, you have to run through.
You have to run through, the blue, you have to be still.
John Travolta is...
Take 2 steps. Stop.
There we go. The orange ones seem kind of... Hello. Oh god, oh my god. The orange ones seem kind of silly. You just have to run through them.
What's the difference?
Oh, you just can't stop there?
Nope. Stop.
There we go. That's not too bad.
Oh, la, la, la.
Okay, so TV moms.
Probably John Travolta as Edna Turnblatt. That was from Hairspray.
Was that a TV show?
No, that was a movie.
I don't think I saw...
What?
I sure do hope we get these status updates till the end of the game. Oh my god! Okay.
Notice your things keep turning?
Yeah.
Now. Now.
There we go. Alright, so we gotta solve these puzzles and then.
What?
Oh, look at these cool dudes.
Okay.
Oh, I haven't been calling. What's his name?
Yeah, that's right.
Jobs. You didn't call Undyne about her calling Alphys about the weather. Oh, that's true, I didn't. Shit, I need to remember to call them more.
When he talks, his face does this.
I didn't see. Oh, yeah, he does. He doesn't even open his mouth. What is that? Oh, wait. What? No, I don't want to call her.
And the guy over here is like, hey!
This guy over here is a hipster.
I thought he was just gay.
No. I mean, he may be. I mean, we don't want to, put assign any roles to him. I like how he doesn't even talk, just his coffee cup. The steam steaming. Sort of slowly... Oh my god.
Unfun.
No, please do.
Oh, there's a cat.
I need to talk to cat. Oh, cool cat! Door leading through the area is closed, so I tried the puzzle.
It's like they don't even want to go to work.
All right, let's call. No, I don't want to talk to Furry. They don't want to talk either. All right. Shoot the opposing ship. Move the boxes to complete your mission. All right. I'm not sure how to do this. I'll be honest.
Why wouldn't you be able to make... They're, like, magnetized together?
They, like, move in sync. So it's, like, they move in the same direction, but if it's blocked, like, I put this one up, that one can't go up, so...
So move one... Can you move one of the other blocks?
No, I can only move these two middle ones.
Can you shoot through them?
Oh. That was...
Yep.
That was easier than I thought it would be. Okay. I thought you had to get the blocks out of the way and then shoot.
So something's supposed to happen here?
Well, you have to finish the puzzles on both sides.
Oh,
so.
I see.
That's silly. Alright, let's... Yeah, nobody wants to talk today. Oh, except for you.
Impassable. Take it out.
Oh.
Run.
Thanks, buddy. That was pointless. Okay.
Pretty much. Look, it's Flame Princess.
What is this? What's wrong with this person's face?
Don't judge.
Oh, it's like a cheerleader. Oh, okay, here we go. Now we have more problems.
That's why she said try the right first so you can figure out what you're going to do to the
right.
Left.
Makes sense. So we have to use... Okay.
There you go, shoot.
Oh, shit. Which button is it? Okay, it's enter, right? Okay. Alright, that's fine.
Shoot. There you go.
This is... I'm assuming these get harder?
I win!
Because those are, like, super easy. Okay. I should probably go save it. Although, now the save point's like a million miles away. Fuck it.
We're going in. Whatever.
Just gonna call me. Isn't she supposed to be watching me?
Let me turn on the lights for you.
Exactly. Oh, there's going to be something horrible in here, isn't there?
Probably.
No.
You have to cook.
It's a kitchen. Yes!
Oh, God. Really?
Oh, I love it.
Cooking with a killer robot.
I kind of wish I'd gone back and saved now.
Yeah, I bet you do. before you go, will you get me some wine? Please. Just bring the bottle. I'll take care of myself. It's Tuesday night, I know. It's been a long week so far. Don't worry, we'll be right back with you. Thanks, lover bug. All this overtime is killing me. I can't tell what day it is anymore.
What the hell is this? I thought I fixed that.
Fixed what?
You.
Me?
No, you.
I'm really good, because now I can't get it out.
Whatever, I guess that'll resolve itself. Anyways, sorry. She had to work on Sunday too, though. So it's 3 days. We're going to be making...
So it's like a Wednesday, but I still have 3 more days to work.
All right. I hope I don't die, because I don't want to do those stupid puzzles again. That's a lot of confetti.
We'll need sugar, milk, and eggs. Well, you already know how to cook, so.
Alright.
Go for it,
sweetheart. What happens if I, like.
That's on Wednesdays.
Milk, sugar.
Behind you.
I know, I'm exploring. Not that way.
That'll get you killed. 9,000 degrees.
That's a Star Fox reference, isn't it?
You're excited, aren't ya?
Aren't you, darling? Trademark.
Five minutes.
Robot best character. Oh, we found the sugar. Excellent. Nice.
And the eggs.
Fantastic.
Look, I don't go left.
I would say no, Uman. That's gonna be my guess.
Yeah, you're in it for the long run now. In the middle of the counter. There you go.
On top of each other. I'm hoping that we don't actually need to fight, because...
For cake, you need more than just milk and flour and eggs. Or sugar, yeah, you need flour.
Oh god.
A chainsaw?
No, a human soul. Oh. Oh no! He's after me.
You better move.
Oh, he's... Got a phone call.
I'm
in the middle of something. Non-human.
What if someone's vegan? That's a brilliant idea!
Human soul flavor substitute.
Can you get over there without dying?
I'm not 100%, I don't trust this robot, I'll be honest. Yeah, more force fields.
Slow? Okay.
That's a good... Okay.
Climb.
You don't say.
So fix it so it comes down.
Oh, excellent. Ooh. Meanwhile, it's been a minute as I've been talking to this person.
I know, right? Vegan with milk and eggs. I know, it's hilarious, right? Dumb robot.
Okay. Oh no.
Watch out!
Why are you against me? I'm trying to get your stupid can. Oh god!
This guy is evil.
Well, he is a
douchebag, yes.
Oops, nope. He is a bloodthirsty robot, to be fair. Oh no, god damn it.
We ever gonna reach the top?
Well, it takes a little while, ow.
He's slowing your ass down.
He sure is. Oh my god, there's too much visual stimulation.
I know, it's like making me sick.
Yay, we did it. This robot's gonna kill us eventually.
There are no substitutions.
That's true. We did it, guys.
It took a lot less time to get down than it did to get up.
Right? Thanks for the help, creepy girl.
Save.
Yes.
Ominous. That word always freaks me out.
310 minutes. That's a little over 6 hours. Sounds about right.
Magical energy.
Because of magic. Isn't she supposed to be a scientist?
Yeah, you know how scientists are. Go to Asgore's castle.
Oh, so I thought somebody said we were about halfway through the game. I somehow don't think that going to the core is going to get us home right away.
Not so much.
It's going to be like a Wizard of Oz sort of thing.
Kinda.
Please select a location. Left floor, sure. Process of elimination. This. Oh, I'm forgetting to call. What's his name? There's not talking.
Well, you are also in the underworld.
There we go.
Level, you idiot.
Best characters. Okay.
You're determined to save before you die.
There were three options on the elevator? Wait a hell. Wait. We've been here before.
We came from the other way, though.
We've been here before, haven't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is where we were.
Yeah, you want to go up.
Right floor. One of them was canceled. There's two floor options. So let's go to right floor.
Because you're already on the L floor.
Let's go to R4. So this is where
we
started.
You were just there, so... Something else.
It's nice that they're both a nice fit. They're both really, really dumb, which is nice.
It is nice.
Oh, okay. Look at this guy.
He'll hurt you.
Heats,
I'm Heats Flamesman.
We gotta remember his name. I'm sure that will be a puzzle
Heats
later.
Heats Flamesman.
Oh, that's right. I'm assuming he says different stuff if you don't have Undyne.
Right.
There's a lot of different ways you can play this game.
That's true. Toasty bun. Look, you finally have Sans with you.
I didn't notice. I thought that was just a blue roof.
I know, right?
Hey, buddy. Hot dog. Hell yeah.
He's so stupid.
Do we have room? We should probably buy some more. I want more hot dogs.
Another H dog. Oh, you only get the one. Oh, a hot cat.
Fantastic. Now, I kind of want to know what you say. But...
I'm judging. No judging here.
God damn it. Buy hot dogs when inventory is full. Alright, I'm down. I think I'm full anyways. What the hell is this thing?
Pyropy.
This mischievous monster is never warm enough. Oh god. Oh no. Oh.
Bombs away, bitch.
Right? So he wants to be warm. Heat him up. He begins to get excited. Uh-oh. Oh, what? Wait, what?
You have to go through the little heat people.
Do you?
Mm-hmm.
Whoa.
You're melting everything now.
Oh god. This is-
Oh god!
The explosions are so big!
That's what she said.
Okay, thank god, because I'm running out of- Let's eat the hot cat. Alright, let's buy some dogs.
Here's that dog. Short for apostrophe dog. Oh my god, you kill me.
There's a lot of different options for buying dogs.
What do you say?
You're holding
it. Oh, I put it on your head. You have a wiener on your head.
Oh, did it act? Cool Skeleton 95. Excellent.
Giant muscular biceps are paced into his arms! Oh god.
Papyrus is a cool guy, I gotta say. Let's talk about him.
He is what pulled me back to wanting to play this game.
I'm the very cool online guy.
Like nobody knew. Strongfish 91. Oh my god, he's so dumb!
They needed something to do with this long hallway.
Why are these gray?
I don't know. Oh, oh. Napstablook. Oh, it's Napstablook! The ghost! Absolutely, I'm gonna accept his friend request. Oh.
Interesting.
Well, now I'm sad.
Eat a hot dog.
But I don't have room.
So eat a hot dog. You got plenty.
I just bought those hot dogs.
But I poop from there.
Not right now, you don't. Alright, let's drop the hot dog. Actually, I probably shouldn't use this, because doesn't the other one give me invincibility frames? Oh. I haven't intermented. Oh, that's what those are. Oh. Yeah, thanks. Dang it.
Tegan, we couldn't do this without you, buddy. Thank you.
No, he's right. Because I didn't remember those.
That's what I'm saying. Thank you.
For... Oh, you said we can't do this without you. I thought you were saying we...
No, God, I'm not rude.
I know.
Feeling alive, my man.
What's up, feeling alive? We just threw away $30 worth of hot dog.
Timing-based, aren't they all?
See the switches over there? Depress all three of them within 3 seconds. She'll help me with the rhythm and with the rhyme.
Push, push, push. Missed it. Can you jump? Oh, good!
That's the joke. You have to push them all in 3 seconds, but as soon as you're about to push the third button, she calls you, and I can't push it.
That's funny. Little joke. But nobody would get that unless you told us that.
Well, unless you're playing it. How is that game going? Are those the same people who did... God, what game did they do? They did something in... Hey. Okay, shut up. I don't care.
Ew.
Sure you can figure this one out.
Because it looks so easy.
Yeah. We forgot to call what's his name.
I hate
Papyrus
this.
Is so good. Yeah. Wait, she made the puzzle?
Audible wink. Looks like Undyne might have a thing for her, too.
I think he's talking about invisible ink. I don't know what the game was about. Okay. Wait, what? Don't Starve. Yeah. That's a great game. God damn it.
So what's the point of this one?
You're supposed to, every time you jump on it, it changes the buttons around a bit.
Okay.
So now, I'm assuming I have to jump on this. Damn it. This may be too much.
Too much for a Tuesday? Well, it looks like you can go up.
Well, we have to get up to the top left. We'll do this. Maybe jump on a button twice? That's what I thought, but it doesn't... We need... Wait a second. No.
Jump up.
But I just undid it.
Well, Cracker Jacks.
Damn it. Puzzles are hard.
There you go, jump.
But if I jump over there, it's going to send me back to the left.
I can. Sterling.
Totally will. Because it's going to send me... It's going to switch it again.
But you want to go up.
We want to go up that way,
though. You want to go up here, don't you?
No, we want to go... We want to go to the left.
Why?
Because that's where the game wants us to go.
How do you know? Oh, do it.
If I go up, it'll land on the button.
So do it to this one, then do it to that one.
Only jump to the top left when the arrow is pointing right. That's what I thought. What? You okay? What's the matter?
I hit my knee in that same spot I hit the book on my other day. Ouch. It's alright. I'm good. A really sensitive knee.
You can go see a doctor about that knee.
I have seen a doctor.
You can go see a doctor again.
Butts that hurt.
Careful.
Yeah, I'm good. That hurt. That really fucking hurt.
Sorry?
It's alright. It's not your fault.
Doing Skyrim jokes.
It would be helpful if I'd actually played Skyrim.
Oh yeah, you're actually a mod now, senior, so A plus, buddy. Your bottom left has no button. Oh, that's true. Oh!
I love it when they hand feed us.
You're right about that. Okay.
Go the other way.
So now if I go up, there we go. Excellent. Good job, Jagan.
I love you guys.
Thanks, buddy.
We'd be here forever if it weren't for you guys, so...
Did I call them twice?
Cheers.
Audible link. Yay, save button. Oh. That mouse is never getting that cheese. It's not going to happen.
Nope.
That poor mouse.
Can you give it a hot dog?
No.
What happens if you give a mouse a cookie?
He's going to want a piece of cake.
Glass of milk.
Oh, I knew it was something like that.
Mew Mew. Mew Kissy Cutie 2 is neither kissy nor cutie. It's trash. 0 stars.
But see, I'm not... I've mentioned so many times, I'm not really a huge anime fan. You would think I would be, but I'm not.
Oh, you like it when I wear pigtails.
Well, who doesn't?
Do I cook with an energy sphere? I don't get any of these jokes because I haven't played
saying
this game.
They're saying that you're Undyne. Because she cooked with a spear, remember?
Yeah? So what does that have to do with me?
He's saying that I love anime just like Alfie, so that must make you the ass-kicking Undyne.
Oh.
What would a mouse need a table for? To put the cheese on.
That is the question.
Fucking Santa.
It does come from milk.
Yep. I like how all of...
Uh-oh.
Did I ever put on that apron? I don't think I did.
Just stay chill.
Are these like those guards in in Conquer?
Mega embarrassing. We have to, like, kill you?
Oh, no.
Sorry.
Shit. Okay. Let's clean their armor. hands off the merch. Oh god. Well, this isn't too bad. I mean, I say that, but then I got hit. O2 watches your movements.
Why don't you whisper at him?
Okay, gotta be more on top of it this time. Fuck.
So on top.
Let's whisper again. Oh, it's not gonna work. Oh. Oh, excellent. Alright, maybe we should whisper to this guy now. Oh god, what is this? Oh no.
They look like radishes.
They do.
You're dying, baby.
I am. And what happened to all my... I put all my hot dogs away.
I love you so much.
I put all my goddamn hot dogs away. Why am I so dumb?
You were saving space, honey.
Oh yeah, we're helping too. Thank you, dude. Whoa! So that, I'm assuming that would heal us if we weren't... Oh.
Already maxed out.
Oh, hello. Oh dear. Oh, here we go. Oh, these two are like in love with each other, I betcha. He took his armor off and now he's all sweating. We gotta say, you gotta be true with your feelings. All these two love each other. Ow, why are you hurting? Why is their attacks getting worse? We're trying to make you two love each other. Well... Whatever it is you just did, just broke everything here. Well, Felinoid, it has to do with sex, so I'm like on top of it.
Ah!
The way you fight.
The way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. I love standing here with you, bouncing and waving our weapons in sync.
Oh my god.
I, like, want to stay like this forever.
He's gonna get rejected. He's totally gonna get rejected, isn't he?
Psych! Gotcha, bro! Ah! Yeah, bro?
Oh.
Do you wanna get
some ice? Oh, they're gonna do it!
After this? Sure, dude.
They're gonna fucking bang! We did it!
Isn't that like a redundant?
Fucking bang?
They're gonna fucking bang.
We did it, team. We got those two guys to bone.
Go, Team Roar! Put some hot dogs back in your thing.
I'm putting all the hot dogs back. I am. I'm digging on top of it.
He's on top of his hot dog.
Are you getting drunk, Alpheus?
Oops, wait.
How's the Humnan doing? I feel like Hotland is just a very long metaphor, or a very long way for people to show Alfie's Facebook feed.
Basically.
Oh god. Oh, we can go... I'm assuming we can go back after this.
Oh, yes!
Gentle beauties. MTT, best character.
Ten wonderful viewers.
Hey, it's like our stream.
Basically, yes.
I'll find something to report. Not this way. Let's find something to report. What's this?
Glass of water.
No. Absolutely not. Basketball?
What's a basketball doing?
Dog!
Doggy!
Don't care. We're doing dog. Dog exists somewhere. I have not been reading the thing at the bottom. I'll have to read that later. I'm focused on dog here. Local plane creates huge client at store by saying...
It's not like I want to buy these products or anything.
Reporting on dog.
Cashier confused.
Oh. Cue audience pause.
Is a bomb!
Washua cleans up local crime, literally. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet.
Wonderful!
So it doesn't matter. It would have been a bomb no matter what. That present's a bomb.
That basketball's a bomb! That glass of water is a bomb!
Oh no. If we don't defuse all the bombs.
So why does it say 5 minutes on the bomb if it's only gonna give you two?
I don't know.
Our nine viewers.
Dog's walking away. A dog is asleep.
He's sleeping and his tail's on fire.
Oh no. Oh god. We're going to die. Use the defuse option when the bomb is in the defuse zone.
Defuse.
There we go. Dog defused. Excellent. Okay. Oh, damn it. How do I... Where is it? Come back. Come back, glass of water. I'm gonna get you! There we go.
Dude.
It's an extremely agile nah. glass of water.
Nah.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's just like the stream. Come on, basketball. There we go.
No.
Thank you, darling.
No problem. I have to have a job here.
Okay, what's left?
Nah.
Stop it.
I can't help it. What are we missing?
There's probably something down here. Oh god.
Stop.
Oops, no, don't fight bomb. Damn it! Damn it.
See, you need me. No.
Stop it. Only one left in the bottom right.
Stop.
I'm gonna die. Oh, wait. Come on. Is that it? Did we get it? Yeah.
Woo!
That's incredible. Oh god.
It'll explode in one. Wonderful.
Well.
Okay.
You don't say. Alfie's.
Yeah, that's what I did. Curses!
For helping so much.
You're still weird.
You're still pretty bad. Didn't she make the robot?
Mm-hmm. Weird.
Swirly. Shove her into a locker.
She's sweating enough to make her own swirly, quite honestly.
I forgot to go back and talk to, what's her name?
I just talked to you.
Oh yeah, Asgore. Yeah. I like how, what's her name?
Papa Virus.
Yeah, I'm going to go back a room or two. I want to go back to that room, the room with the royal guards. That's what Jagan was saying.
Jagan!
The dog is a bomb.
Leave it to us to be in love with the animals.
Hi. Good morning.
Nobody's answering. Yeah, we know.
A bunny? Platonic friends.
Yeah, something like that.
Not anymore. I didn't use any. I still have... I grabbed them all. Oh, the kitty face!
I love to eat rocks.
Yeah, I've got stuff in my inventory. Theolenoid.
Theolenoid.
Is the bomb still there? No. You missed what? I don't remember what happened 15 seconds ago.
I'm the one that's had 3 glasses of wine. I'm on my third.
Give me some. That's good.
Mm-hmm, it's Moscato.
Oh, there was a kitty face.
That would make her a catfish! You're right!
Lime. Ah!
Hold. Oh, that's cucumber, you idiot. Tom shit on his eyes.
Doesn't even have eyes.
Bishonen eyes.
Exactly! See? Hey, Phantom.
Who's a good boy? Okay. Who's a good baby?
So now we can go to left floor at 3.
3. Puppy. You got your zipper. You do.
I like how it's right next to your actual slippers. They look the exact same.
Yeah, my mom did that.
This looks like a wiener.
Kind of looks like a guy holding a thing.
I think that's the point, but it kind of looks like a wiener. Oh. Well, I guess. Nice character. The hell is this? It's like a party up here.
A weird one.
Welcome to our parlor. Spider pastries. Oh, remember when we bought the spider pastries a while ago?
Nope.
It was a long time ago. Oh, it's just a croissant.
I love you.
Are you drunk?
No.
You sure?
I wouldn't drive, but I'm not drunk. I just love you.
I love you.
They have 8 feet. That's a lot of shoes. No, we ate the spider donut a long time ago.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we ate it like a million years ago.
Mm-hmm. You're right.
We don't have it, do we? I'm pretty sure we...
No, honey, you ate a long time ago in one of the fights.
Yeah, we still have the butterscotch pie.
Well, yeah, because you're not supposed to get rid of it.
Oh, no.
No!
No, I can buy that. No. These are so expensive. Nobody's going to buy your crap. Oh, cool. Oh, good. More
another
of this.
Another one of these? Did you find a place to sit?
There are two puzzles to the north and south. You'll have to solve them both to proceed.
And I ain't helping you, bizot.
Oh god. Is she gonna figure out that we're already friends?
Ping him. You're an idiot.
I like that she has her priorities straight.
Totally.
No, no, no. Come back.
Oh, God.
Papyrus, best character. Okay, so this doesn't look like they changed, so that's not too bad.
Why would you do that?
Because we have to go to the south. There's a puzzle to the south, and there's one to the north. Wait.
You're supposed to be still in the blue.
Well, I can't. Oh, wait.
Still in the blue, run through the orange.
Oh, I see. I can stay still like that.
Yep.
Yeah, we figured out your dumb puzzle. Yeah. No. Absolutely. Instantly regretting this. Oh, God.
Huh.
Not gonna lie, I'd probably watch that show. From what I read, I would probably watch it.
Oh no!
That's adorable that they're friends.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good, more of these.
Yeah, but these are cake.
Cake-ish. We only got one shot now.
Gotta get rid of one of them. Get that one up.
There we go.
There you go.
Excellent.
Ew.
These aren't too bad. Alright, so there's one. This is in the south, and there's another puzzle to the north.
We're leaving the south and going to the north.
Stop to smell the flowers. That is not a flower.
That's a cactus.
Oh, I never.
Poke you in the nose.
I never called them. Oh, now I gotta go call them.
Stop.
I gotta call them. It's important.
You did, and she talked not about the, barfing.
Not from in the room.
Yeah, huh?
Did I?
Yeah.
Really? Are you sure? No, I didn't call from in here. They didn't respond. Horse shit.
See, you got yourself hurt. Yes, but do the flowers have a fragrance? You ever thought about that?
Doesn't work.
You know what has a great fragrance? Orange blossoms. In the spring are... What are you laughing at?
I don't think we're going to have a problem when we run out of alcohol. We'll find a substitution.
Hey, wine's good for the heart.
Okay.
Although that's red wine and I'm drinking white, but what up?
We got one shot at this.
Got one shot.
Mom spaghetti. That was easy. What kind of wine? It's Moscato.
Yep.
Oh, there's dude there.
It is... Where's my camera? A bottle of Barefoot Moscato from California.
And it's empty. Your mom's gonna be sad.
Yeah, well, she drank all the rest of it. I only had 3 glasses. You know what we had for dinner? Chinese. What's Metaton?
The robot.
Oh.
The robot MTT.
That's right, that does all the shows.
You can tell that they're kids because they have stripes. They do have striped shirts on, you're right. But then he says, even if you suck at cooking, you can always buy a glam burger. Excellent. Why am I talking to you? Okay, so now I'm assuming we have to go to the right. So we came from the left. Yeah, there we go. This room is not a puzzle. That's just an annoying way to get around the room.
Yep. You're saving.
You're drunk.
I'm not drunk.
Totally drunk.
I am not drunk.
The signal is clogged with cobwebs. We're probably gonna meet up with spiders. We'll see how drunk you are.
I really don't like spiders in real life.
What the hell? Why does that spider go up? Oh, we can't call it the spider webs. What if I just go around? They heard you hate spiders.
Uh-oh.
I don't think these are going to be friendly spiders.
Oh!
I didn't say anything of the sort.
This is not going to be good. You're about to fight.
Uh-oh. I'm stuck. Oh, God. Oh, it's what's her name?
Psycho. And they're all stingy with their money.
I bought the thing in the beginning of the game.
Too bad
you didn't. I supported your stupid thing.
It's too bad you didn't save the donut to show her.
Is that what we need the donut for?
Probably. Oh, she's scary.
Oh, her name is Muffet. Like Little Miss Muffet.
Little Miss Muffet.
Hey, 10 gold. She invites you to her parlor. Excuse yourself.
He'll make a lovely.
The hell?
Oh, you can't go anywhere.
Up next, spider.
She's freaky.
See, that's like musical notes. That wasn't too bad. Muffet does a synchronized dance with the other spiders. So do I just have to keep on struggling?
It's like playing freaking Frogger.
I was gonna,
it even looks like Frogger.
I was just about to say that's not too bad. She pours you a cup of spiders.
No.
What happens if I...
Give her money.
I don't want to... Oh, okay. Whoa. How is that reducing your attack?
I don't know if that really helped.
I mean, maybe it doesn't hurt as much. It's a synchronized dance with the other spiders. Do I just keep on struggling? Oh.
Good.
Maybe you should have put on the apron? Yeah, probably. I could have sworn I can't do it now.
Oh, now she wants to pay you more. That haughty little bitch.
Right? Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, God.
Don't let it mess with your eyes. You can do this. Good job.
Oh!
What the?
What is happening?
This is insanity.
I don't care if I get hurt. I should probably use a hot dog. Actually, I think I can make it one more.
Daddy's got a hot dog.
He said I can spare this waste of turn. That may not be a bad idea. Oh, whoop. Oh, whoop.
Noise.
So up next, what does that mean? Up next is spider. Offer us a lot of money for your soul. I'm guessing that we just have to keep on doing this and do her dialogue. That's what happened with.
She's kind of a boss.
Bicycle might be a good idea. It's probably not a bad idea. Yeah, I should probably, just in case. Because that does 10. Oh. Whoa, whoa! Definitely a good idea. Whoa.
Uh-oh, boomerang, bitch!
Press to get caught wet.
You know what sounds really good right now?
The next thing
up
will be thrown at you in the attack.
A croissant sounds really good right now. Buttery and hot.
Ow.
Hungry.
Could we have Chinese food?
Yeah. I love Chinese food, but it only makes you feel full for like an hour.
Okay, now we got this guy again.
This guy's freakishly scary looking.
This is really disorienting.
You're still doing a great job.
I might die though. I definitely need to heal like really good, like hot
dog.
Eat
your other bicycle.
I already did.
Oh.
I can't. Can I? I thought I tried. That was lag.
You gotta pay attention.
That was lag.
Oh yeah, blame it on the game.
That was lag.
Mm-hmm.
Use stain apron. Oh, I can. Cool. Ow. Okay, yeah, that does heal me. I'm just gonna use up all my stupid stuff. Oh god, I'm almost out.
Bark, bark. I don't like her. She's kind of a bitch.
Right? So it does heal. I thought it was supposed to heal. It didn't heal that time.
Oh my god, this is going on forever.
Up next is spider donuts croissants.
See, I'd like a croissant, but I don't want to eliminate a spider. Just saying.
Damn damn it. I'm not doing very good.
You better eat something.
Yeah. Okay, it's this guy again. God. So disorienting. I think it's every other turn. Oh.
Enough of that. How about you? Yeah, this is not a game for me to be playing right now.
Why? Because you don't like spiders?
No, I would be eaten.
I think we did. I think we won. Oh, we helped donate. Yeah, we donated.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we were very nice.
We bought a donut. Yeah.
Oh, thanks.
Thanks.
Thanks. Now I have no healing stuff.
Good thing he had it to begin with.
Yeah, if I hadn't pulled out my dogs, I'd be in trouble.
I like your dog.
Go back and save after this? Not a bad idea.
Savings, cool.
I wonder if there's somewhere I can buy shit from.
Probably. There probably is. Probably. I'm all out of wine. It's all gone.
Hey, what's up?
Or I'll eat ya.
Can we go back to Sans and R2?
Oh, Senior, it's really a sad, sad moment. Why is it so hot in here?
How do I go? Oh god, that's way far back. Fuck it.
So far away. So far. What? Keep looking at me. What do you want? God, why is it so hot?
I don't know.
It's really hot. Just saying. Oh god, we're gonna run into that stupid Metatron guy again soon. Barbecue.
Mm. Second barbecue. If she just wants to have a barbecue.
Who doesn't want a barbecue? He's got a bone. They're guards.
Oh, wait, what? Is that what they were talking about? Oh, God. I certainly hope so.
That's human. Oh, no. What? Are you kidding
me? He's holding up his dress.
Is this in homage to that one opera?
I'm thinking. This has got to be it. Yes, it is.
Chrono Trigger?
No, Final Fantasy VI.
Final Fantasy VI, the other favorite.
Can I dance with you?
See, aren't you surprised I remember that? The opera?
I'm very surprised.
You don't give a shit.
Turbo. suck.
Then you'll die a lot.
This is the best character. Oh, can you hear it in the background? It's like, that's actually the...
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Bummer.
Oh, God. It's the colored maze that... What's his name made?
That's right. Just walk across.
Yeah, I didn't do anything with it. Nope.
All right, just run across.
Oh boy.
This is a sadistic little.
No, I don't think we can just run across this time. I don't remember what to do.
Orange. Orange. Stay away from yellow. Yellow electrifies. I told you stay away from yellow.
We can't go anywhere else. Also, we're running out of time.
Don't go on the yellow.
We can't go anywhere else. Oh boy. Robotic cop.
Looks like somebody's saving your ass again. The firewall.
Well, I couldn't go in the blue tiles. It wouldn't let me. Like, the piranhas got me.
The power of friendship. I know, I love him anyway.
Well, let's be fair. We heard the directions about a week and a half ago.
I don't think it was that long ago. Oh, not again.
Yellow button? No. Go to this phone's act menu and press it.
Goodbye, darling.
Press Z. I'm on it. Ooh. I sure hope this doesn't count as a kill. You've defeated me. Whatever he said. All thanks to you. Look, Feelanoid, if I couldn't have finished the puzzle anyways, then it doesn't matter how far I got, does it?
We're fine. We're fine.
Everything's fine.
Sure, yeah. What?
Oh, look at the love you face.
I have a thing for somebody.
Aw. How many Undertale fan fictions are there about this character?
So go ask her out.
There's no way. There's no way we would have made it through all that.
Nope.
On that note, you should probably call Papyrus. Good idea. You don't say.
Wonderful.
Red are impassable. Pink don't do anything. Green tiles... Oh. I was actually curious. I wanted to know the rest.
Plaid tiles are... You don't get to know.
Oh, it's the guards. Hey, guys.
And the man.
I don't care about him. Right, guys. Hey, Undyne and us are cool. Aww. You guys are gonna be alright, I think. We instantly told Undyne about this.
Oh yeah, that's the ice cream guy.
Oh. What? Fuck you.
Yeah, that does nothing for me, but thanks. Why didn't you go up?
Wait, is this where I came from? No, okay, so this is where the place was.
Death is a female?
I would guess. Oh, there are three is on the right. Cool. Thank you. Should probably go get some food. Oh, I did. I was going to talk to him, feel annoyed. Oh! Wait.
Hey, that's. Flame Man.
How the hell does this work?
He's Flamesman. Oh my heavens. I'm sorry, I don't mean to be so sexist. I'm old school.
I think, God, Sans is an R2, said, right? Oh, what's his name? Shit.
Yes, we know his name. Yes.
I don't remember.
Name is Flame. Is Heat's
oh.
Flamesman.
Wait, we don't actually have to answer.
I'll always remember the
He just wants remember. To know that we remembered. Fire, yeah, it's like something Hot's dude. I think Cheese is right. I think it's on R2? Where's Sans? I don't remember. We have to buy mini hot dogs.
I like hot dogs.
Like all the hot dogs.
All the hot dogs.
Yep, R2. Excellent.
R2, you mean Sans?
No, we're on. If you eat too many hot dogs, you probably get used like me. Oh, he's run out of interesting things to say about hot dogs.
It's on the house.
Did he say that? Oh.
He's just giving you free hot dogs. How long are you gonna do this?
Do you see what's happening here?
You're getting a bunch of hot dogs on your head.
What happens when it reaches the top of the screen? Does it come up from the bottom? That would be amazing. I don't think so. Whoa!
Well, I guess we figured it out.
This is full off. Oh, good times. Let's put some of these hot dogs away.
Well, you could have, but you got rid of them.
Dog-iest. Is there actually anything that happens if you like get the hot dogs off the screen? I'm gonna guess no. No.
No, you're just wasting. Like,
not even close. No, those don't count. Let's put all these in the box. We need to save some. All right, now let's fill up one more time. There's an upper limit on head dogs, is there? Hold on one second, guys.
It's magic fingers.
Frantic finger. Oh, wait, what?
Sorry, 30 is the limit on head dogs. Sorry, 30 is the limit on head dogs.
Okay. Hey, all right. There we go. Yep. Hey, guy. Have some hot dogs. No! Fuck! Yes! There you go. Have some hot dogs.
You just showered him with wieners.
I feel like we accomplished something today, guys. Hotland is amazing.
What's up, Billy?
He's still excited. Yeah, I saw something like that. He had to expect him to reach that high. Go up the creepy alleyway on the right for some great deals.
Creepy.
I will, but I kind of want to save. I mean, when you ask
you
me...
You just never know.
When you ask me to go up a creepy hallway... Hello.
Who are you?
What's up, buddy?
Huh?
Okay. Whatever, buddy. Follow your dreams. God, where's the... Ah, fuck it. If we were douchebags, this would be a place where you could say YOLO. But we're not douchebags.
On the contrary. Do what you gotta do to make you happy.
What's up with the creepy alleyway?
Prostitutes?
No, they're just nice bratty and catty. Thanks. Yeah, we can't buy... Oh. Yeah, we can't sell anything, only... Oh, well, okay. Attack up when warned, that doesn't help. Also, I can't afford anything. There's a $600 key to a house, but I can't afford it, so...
Bye, bitches!
How do I grind for money? Is there even a way?
Money?
They're in an alley. Oh, an alligator and an alley
They're
cat.
Alley cats.
Ah, them's the jokes.
What's an alligator? Oh, alligators!
Quote ad, what's an alligator? Oh, fuck yeah. Thanks for treating me. Oh, God. Are we going to the stupid... No? Where are we? Is it? Butto. What's an alligator? Yeah, we're having a good time down in Monster World. Why do we want to leave?
Is he just pissing on the floor?
Aww.
He's pissing on the floor
again. I don't think he's pissing. He just has his hands in his pocket. Gonna get some backstory here. Hello, sidekick gut. I'm knocking them out like usual. It probably was. I feel like we're getting a lot of good backstory here with Sans. Sorta, Saavedra. We went there, but we didn't actually find it. Somebody told us. Which is just as well, because...
She was extremely good. Bet you it was Goat Lady.
Why are you telling us this story? Oh, I bet you it is Goat Lady. Aww, that's so sad. Furry's looking out for us.
Yep. Got it, killed your ass.
Okay.
Good to know. Why not, bucko? Thanks. Candyman!
Thanks, sidekick. Well, we kind of
well,
did.
Yeah.
Once or twice. Am I wrong, he says. Well, I mean, sorta. A couple times.
Bye, Sans.
Aw. Now I feel bad about Furry. How do I get out of here?
Toriel. Her name is Toriel.
Whatever.
Ficuses.
That's Metaton.
Ficusi.
Follow him out. How do I... He went this way. How do I... I can't follow him out. Exit where he went. Where'd he go? He went this way, didn't he? Where did he go? Did you see where he went?
Went off the screen.
Yeah, he went to the left, didn't he?
I thought so. You're asking the woman that had 3 glasses of wine where the little bone man went?
Oh. Oh, Sans is magic. Yeah, I don't think he didn't go. He's just gone.
Why don't you talk to the red man?
I think that's Hellboy. He has a name. Thank you very much.
Some awful.
Oh, look at that thing. Look at the other thing.
I'm not real
that
sure.
That thing's adorable.
Oh, your toad's adorbs.
Through an ordinary wall. Oh, good.
That's great to hear.
I sure will. No.
Go talk to bird person.
Oh, really?
Thwop against her.
Isn't friendship delicious?
Okay.
I want to hear a joke. Like his father. Are you Sansa's dad?
Mother. Okay.
The hell is this thing?
Blub blub.
Reserve a table. The jokes. Oh, the snow drake. Remember?
Mm-hmm.
There was a bird?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Forgot all about that. What's this? Oh, I want to see the thing on the table. Whatever, fuck it. Where are we?
What is going on there?
Where is this place?
Hell.
I like how the fountain isn't even close.
Check out all of it.
Biggest apartment building turned hotel.
You're really into potted plants.
What is this thing? I can't make heads or tails
of
this.
It's a finger hand thing with a ring on it.
Huh.
Do you need health?
I don't have enough money. Well, I don't think it's for health.
My treasure hoard?
Because he's a dragon.
Well, that explains why we're not about finished.
Oh god, look at this thing.
Oh, that's why the chick wanted a glam burger.
Oh.
Steak in the shape of Metaton's face.
Don't ask, please. I should buy a glam burger. Didn't the girl outside want a glam burger?
Mm-hmm.
What happens if I buy her a glam burger? Should I? I'm gonna do it. I'm doing it.
Oh, the guy looked over happy.
I don't have a room. Oh!
You just made his day, honey.
I didn't do anything. Pictures in the top left. Hold on, I'll go back to that. I'm buying a glam burger. What are they? Oh, a glam burger. Legendary sword is a sword safe shop. Oh, a hero sandwich. Oh, that's cute.
Oh, that is cute.
Talk to the burger guy. Oh my god, I don't like his face.
Why is this person trying to sell me something? This is a hamburger restaurant. I'm just trying to survive.
The animation.
You just totally made him happy.
Tell me about romance, buddy. Oh.
Ooh.
Oh. Tell me about the glam burger story. Uh-huh. To see what happened next. His face. Tell me about Megaton. Yeah, I don't think working with him is the best. Why is he bad? What? Why else is he bad? Tell me about your future.
Aw, poor kitty man.
I think Asgore has killed at least 6 people. Okay, enough of you. Peace out, bro. Let's go give those glam burgers to those girls.
Don't drop your pants.
I'm hopefully not. If you like, you can get some back and forth between these guys and the alley girls. You don't say. I'm gonna give them a glam burger. Do you want the... No? Okay. Duh, burger pants! Oh my god, I don't care. I don't want to talk to burger pants anymore. No, we're done. We're done.
Did you give them the burger?
No, they don't want the burger. Fuck it, I'll take the burger. I'll eat the burger myself.
Okay. Monkey wants your burger!
Oh, so this is right where we... All we did was go inside. We didn't do anything else.
Nope.
Oh. It's this way to the core, I guess.
It's way to the core, but the elevators don't work.
No, I think it's that elevator right there. Yeah, this elevator. I think is the one that's not working.
Hmm.
What's this way? Oh, God. CT?
No.
Nope. Oh god. What is over there? No.
Nope. Maybe they want a glam burger.
Seems you can put something under the door. Put.
That's okay, because that stuff keeps regenerating.
Oh, they gave it back anyways.
You're gross.
CT is from Turtle House? Oh. Well, I tried to give them the burger. They didn't want it. So, fuck it. It's my burger now. I don't care.
What was in that other door? Whoa, what? See that door?
This one?
Uh-huh.
This is Burger House.
Oh, I gotcha.
We're going to meet Burger Pants.
Burger Pants.
I think it... I'm assuming it picks a random item. Realistically speaking, how much more game do we have left, guys?
Probably an hour or so. What time is it?
Like 9:35.
How do you know?
Because next to Cheese Whiz, that's the last thing someone said.
Ow! Yep.
Oh, we'll be with you in spirit. Oh,
so you can't talk to them anymore.
I guess. But they got tired of writing dialogue around this point. Aww.
Why are you going that way?
So I forgot to talk to them in here. I'm saying, do we have enough time? I mean...
We're not going to finish the game in the next 20 minutes.
Do we have enough for another stream? Another reasonable amount of stream? Or should we continue going? That depends.
Yeah, there's enough for another stream.
We've done about 2 hours.
I'm thinking that the next thing's gonna be a big to-do, so we probably shouldn't start it then.
You figure you have at least 2 more streams?
You have a nodule? Like on your thyroid?
No clue. What? The hell does that even mean?
He says, I have a nodule. Thyroid nodule is E041, or if you're using ICD-9, it's 241.
I am reasonably sure zero. That's not what he meant. Would you like to do a run where you kill everything?
No.
We could probably call it here with no problems. Okay. Probably do it the next boss in 20, if that's your time. 20 minutes in. How you feeling?
Tired.
You wanna call it?
He says, I think there's another save point 20 minutes
That's in. What I'm saying. 20 minutes till the next boss.
No.
We'll call it.
Let's call it.
Okay. We've talked about it. I'd be down with doing a genocide run at some point. Not anytime soon.
Not today.
Soon. Well, no, I meant like not anytime soon. We'd have to do another game or two before we come back.
And then
to this.
Revisit.
And then revisit. It definitely wouldn't be this the very game. Next game. But yeah, I think Kitty is feeling a little drowsy.
I'm a little inebriated.
So we're gonna call it. It's been about 2 hours. We'll come back.
That was the fastest 2 hours. Good night, Shiggleack. Wiggle Shack.
Shiggleack. What the hell is a Shiggleack?
Wiggle Shack. And Wiggle Cat.
Okay.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Alright, bye guys.
Night, night.